press start to begin.
Suck.
10 seconds. Yes. Ten seconds gold and 20 seconds over. Over PB. Yes. Wow. See where this goes in. really saving this much? Well, that's a bit inevitable. I think it could have been, but you know. Yes, not gold, they want some gold, but still, despite a death, I'm ahead. I can accept it. No, fuck you. My chat not working. that if that works. Stay back. Yes. Oh well, whatever. No, you stay back too. Can't really complain how this is going, except tomb time. Oh well. No. that hard. Well, I wasted gold because of that. Eh, never mind. Steel fancy. I might do this as well. It's almost. So much for, hey, get away from me. This is just 56 base. Ah well, it's a shame. You don't try and kill me, please. Okay, on the no, 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 fuck. Could have just this mask. Yeah, why not? You know? Thank you. I don't know, I can feel in the bottle of continuing this. Okay. Nah, can't be bothered continuing this. Yeah, let me see these splits.
Sony Computer Entertainment America presents a Universal Interactive Studios production. A game created and developed by Naughty Dog.
That's a shame for the good start, but we'll try and get something like that. Okay, don't even. Do you work now? Okay. That's why I should go out of warp 3, 2 masks, at least I don't go for backup shit. Who likes backups anyway? At least, best under pressure I've had in a while. Nice portal enter. No, well, I cannot even make a good distance for it. Nice. Yeah, never mind. Tied it to my gold. Interesting. And if I lost time with the cut skip, so I guess I had a really good under pressure. Yeah, that felt quite good. Right. Ah, fuck you then. Really? Like, for real? Good one. Okay, nice low jump. I don't know if I can clutch this, then okay. Flawless runs are important, of course. Been worse, I guess. Okay. I won't even try like cow skip here, I don't know. Hello TJ, how are you doing? 17-14. Low 18. Nah, I don't think so. It's like the same pace as the previous run, sort of. Oh well. Of course, the low card that I have to get. This means shit cycles, and yeah, no, it's a bit of one. Yeah, I mean, who needs invincibility here? Anyone? As bad as it could get. You mean something worth using a mask over vortexes? I would have lost the cannon for that. Yeah. I mean, Now I'm going to laugh if I, like, get this and didn't get the road, as a cool hog ride before. Because, yeah, let's fail easy levels. Oh, good one. Nah, you can do that. Well, if anything, they don't wait for the guy on the cycle there. Guy number 3. Do I? No, I don't. I don't think there's a way to keep that boost. Could be worse, I guess. There's 11 and 15. I don't know. Let's keep going. Probably it's better, I don't know. I don't know, does zigzagging work also for like other stuff like this little T-Rex, or just for crashing? And don't even know. I don't know basic stuff. It's been a while since I got to do this with invincibility, so nice extended slide there. Don't get stuck on the level, please. Why does this level lag so much? I don't get it. Like, why would it be like this? Now we will save, but I don't wanna waste such a good work 3. Fight. I mean, I can even go with this probably. Got the good platforms, so okay, sub 30. Oh yes. No. Ah well. Very close though. I mean, it was sub 30 as soon as I grabbed the power, which is where people usually split. Well, not me, because I don't know. I prefer at the fade out of the level. But well, gold. I'm 21. I forgot to spin now. Like every time I get to this point, I am. Oh, I have this power. Yeah. It's not what I had in mind, but it's a nice one. Hey Pilka, thanks. How are you doing? Here my game go, just let okay. Didn't think that would work, well it did, so oh, wow. Good luck with those. Ooh, that was some very lucky bounce, I guess, on the box. I'm doing fine, by the way, thanks. Just I feel like a bit cold because there's super, like, The weather is being very, very cold for being in the place where I am. It's like 2 centigrades, 3 centigrades. When, you know, usually it's not like that. Usually I have like 10, yes, even in winter. Yeah, wait. Be safe. They have much choice if that guy gets in my way. Yeah. There has also been... Oh, why did you do that low jump, dude? Oh, I see. What the fuck did I think there? Like, yeah, I know what I thought, but... That's not what I meant, it's also luckily I did that. Are you sure it was a mask to that guy? Didn't happen, so off. No invincibility on Sphinxinator then. Should have gone there first since since that's easier. I don't know. I mean, this level can also go bad, so... Guess we'll do this for this time. Since I don't trust the... pirate dude. I think he's a pirate. Yeah? Yeah, he is. I get to save time in that point, which is nice. Lego disciples. Yes. That was very good. I don't like the position of that shark. Well, it was too much to the right. Thank you. I'm from southern Italy. Which that's why I said it's a bit... not normal that it has such a cold temperature. It's usually something that you would see in northern Italy. Yeah, I mean, I'm getting 2 masks to go to Sphinxinator, but it's not like I'm going to keep them. Yeah, I live. I actually live here still. But I'm trying to get out of this place because it's a bit fucked up. So, yeah. I mean, I should have gone here first. I will regret this probably at the end of this run. Because door cycles and stuff. See? The damage abuse there, probably. Oh, okay. What is a neutral? Like, neutral doesn't work on oil. Is it cold there? Well, I think it probably is. I don't know. Oh, that's good. Like, I believe last year it was very cold there. Like, I remember watching WWE, and there was this like episode delayed because of weather conditions. Oh, I see. They're telling me these planes are not in the same height? Really? I thought they were. Oh yeah, it's like being winter, it's gonna be cold everywhere, which makes sense. Oh, 33%, are you kidding me? I don't know, can this big world work for? I wonder. Well, timer looks like it says that it's gonna be gold, but I don't know. Prepare to be destroyed. Please, nice. Apparently. Stomach, I guess. Okay. Oh, I like where this is going. 100% phase one and very quick. Can I destroy it? No. What's the one? Okay, now that's a bit critical of health bar. Gosh, damn it. Okay. Let's go. Now. Nice. Good. Very good.
this warp for, I swear. Come on.
Suck.
Double gold.
Oh, I see. Oh, nice. CTR. I need to improve my PB there as well. Also, let's, I don't know, waste the run to net bombers. If this goes well, I can get like 55 for like... And if I get a 55, I'm good with that. Also, I don't know a good route for this level still. I should like be studying it, but no. So I just go randomly. Fast main one, which is good. Still always good. No. Try to get a good. I don't trust you. I don't trust both of you. So both of you playing guys. Okay, come on. First thing. Should be quick on him. Oh, those are very, very far. I mean, I still have a shit ton of time to save on this warp, and I know it. Since my PB isn't even with the gold here, so... Lanes, please. Yes. I only got the platinum relic in this level once. On PAL. Ah well. It's okay. Is the quality good? Like, OBS is telling me that it's dropping frames, so. Oh well. Of all the directions I could have gone thanks, or I mean because of that, it went straight to the car. Okay then. Let's go for this. Please. Oh well. I'm never able to get that. Still, as soon as I go past the guy. It's good. Brakes, please. Okay. Like I would have gone for the not safe like thing anyway, but so now it's 25, 21, 23. It's looking good so far. Yep, I just like Crash 3, I played since since I was 6, basically. And I need to get like sub 1 there, but CTR is hard. I just go safe here. Thank you. Oh well, not been in time for the door cycle. My first one instead was Crash 2, also because yeah, it's like the easiest one. I mean, not the easiest, because they're all easy. It's like it has less things to care about, like doesn't have relics and stuff. Could have made it. I love the free life in here. I mean, last time I speedran, it was like 2 or 3 days ago, I fucked up at Cortex, which, I don't know, I never thought it could happen, but, you know. It's slow. I usually get to the platform with the mask. What did I do there? The same for me, but you gotta replace like Crash 2 with Crash 3. Also, that guy should have like hit me. Just to get to go there with one mask or two to the level, quote unquote. May this be at 54 even? Like if I don't fuck up bad time. Nah, I don't know. Okay. I don't know, I wasn't planning to save that. Right close to the checkpoint. Mm. now it's definitely not a 54. Still that time save. Now I'm like a bit salty about that. Now I'm a bit salty about that. Definitely. Nah, I don't believe it's a 54. We went to the hole without, like, well, that was weird, that's what I mean. I don't know. Oh, piano, per favore. E lo so. Gold by how much? 5 seconds. Could have been 25 seconds or like 20 without the death. Probably it would have been 54. But 2 minutes save, I'm still happy. Well, if anything, this gives me a reason to return to this game. 55 is really nice. 2 minutes and 10 I saved. TJ, thanks for the GG, Pilka. Still, I mean, I laugh because my 57 of before was like a deathless run, but maybe too much save. That's, I mean, that's still. Next time I'll get back here, it will be, you know, just checking the OBS. Next time I get back here with this game, it will be a good fight against the good splits for once. Yeah, sub 55 is like, if I don't fuck up next time I run, it's basically easy. So, yeah. I don't know, I may even try and run it on PSP since I bought it on the US store, but still. I don't know, a 55 in name, you should be a 53 on console, like with the fast disk speed. So I can't say I'm, you know, I'm happy with this.
saves repeats.
And I don't know. Probably I will do like some other runs on Thursday and Friday, because then I host AGDQ, because there is like Sonic block and the platform block where there's like Sword that runs. So let's see who I can host now instead. Alright. I see only Lewis. If there's somebody running Crash, if not, I host Lewis. Is a good runner too. Can see games, please. No, come on. Games unfollowing. I mean, please switch, please. Which bleeds. There's someone playing CTR. Nah, it's not a run. So then Ratchet, nothing runs. Yeah, I host Lewis then. We can do it. Alright, thanks for watching everyone. I will run next, I believe CTR. I'm not good, satisfied with the sub one. I forgot to check the chat last time. So yeah, expect CTR next time, then I'll get back to Crash 2, because I needed to get to take a break from it. Alright. Okay, we should be good.